Play to Potential Extra.
Hi listeners, this is Deepak Jayaraman from the Play to Potential podcast. Thinkers 50 is an organization based in London, and every 2 years it puts out a list of the top 50 thinkers around the world. And a lot of people consider this list to be the equivalent of the Oscar Awards for management thinking. They came up with a list for 2021 a few days back. And at the podcast, we were really excited to see that we've featured 7 of these 50 thinkers on our podcast series over the last 5 years. So we thought we'll just pause and say thank you for your support and your attention along the way, but also bring to your attention some of this thinking from these finest minds around the world. At number 1, we have Amy Edmondson of Harvard, who's been one of the leading researchers in the space of psychological safety, a topic that's become more and more important in the innovation-led world we are living in. She speaks about different use cases, a place like Bridgewater Associates, a hedge fund where they use radical candor. She talks about how they think about radical candor using psychological safety. She also talks about a company like Pixar, which is highly creative, and how psychological safety is incorporated in the way people seek feedback to drive safety. She also talks about how we can think about safety in different environments, let's say a Walmart at one end of the spectrum and Google X on the other end of the spectrum, which is highly innovative and high risk in terms of environment. At number 8 on the list, we had Whitney Johnson. Whitney has taken the principles of the late Clay Christensen around disruptive innovation and has applied that to people's journeys and careers. And in the podcast, we talk about how we can disrupt ourselves as we go through our journey. We have Herminia Ibarra of London Business School, who's one of the leading thinkers in the space of career, identity, reinvention, and transitions. So if you're at that stage where you're stuck and you're thinking about what next, or if you've climbed a mountain and you're figuring out which is the next mountain to climb, you might really enjoy this conversation with Herminia. Then we have Michael Watkins, who really talks about the how to land problem, while Herminia talks about the where to go problem. Michael talks about the situation where we often end up in a new role, a new context, or a new organization, where if we don't handle ourselves carefully, there's a high risk of derailment. So he talks about the principles of how we can integrate well into a new situation. Then we have Linda Grattan of London Business School, who's written the book 100 Your Life. And this is one of the books that's deeply impacted me and my approach to life. She talks about the implication of 100 Your Life on how we should think about our careers, how we think about assets, both tangible and intangible assets, our health, and our choices along the way. Then we have Katie Milkman of Wharton, who's written the book How to Change. She actually takes the example of Andre Agassi and says the way Andre Agassi fixed his form when he was going through a slump might have a clue to how we think about baking in new habits and how we drive change. She specifically speaks about the power of a fresh start. She says that when a new year comes around, we often think about resolutions and we often think about becoming a better version of ourselves. But she actually says that if we take a slightly wider view, we can use the same principle and drive change more sustainably, more robustly. And then we have Dori Clark. We've interviewed Dori, but we'll be publishing the conversation with her in a few weeks. She's recently written the book Long Game, and I think her thinking is very relevant for the attention-starved world we're living in. So once again, thank you so much for your support and your attention along the way, and we look forward to your company as we build this podcast and hopefully raise the bar on the quality of the speakers as we move forward. Thank you.